Good morning and welcome back to Shamrock Valley. Today it is Thursday the 21st of May. We have got a very wet day, so we are just having a bit of a tidy up around the yard. Get some of this long grass cut out to make it look a bit neater around there. Can't get it all, but we will get as much of it as we can. If you have any visitors that want to be thinking that we're untidy all the time, can we move those tires? No, we can't. Get as much of this tidied up as we can today while it's wet. Tidied is not overly easy with all this clutter sunk into the grass, but at least now we are getting the worst of it trimmed off. On that side when we first got the mower and did the lawn, we got the chute yesterday. Now means we've got to at some point go and get some hay cut, but no chance of sorting out the hay when it's like this. We will try and move these tyres if we can. All the better for mowing the grass when you can shift them out of the way. Not a neat pile by any means, but hopefully get enough cleared so we can clear this grass up a bit. Now all the grass free of tires. Get this piece of the grass now tidied up. Better for walking around as well, especially when it's this weather and the grass is wet. Tighten up a little bit this side of the gate. Not too easy to get around the gate. Just hopefully tomorrow will be a better day to get the grass cut. We still haven't decided whether we're going to silage. We have sorted the silage bit out there so we can get the grass tipped in there if we need to. Probably won't be quite such a long video today as we normally do, since we are only just trimming up. Don't want to miss a day unnecessarily. We shall now get this to that cook as we can. Not the easiest of mowers to do this with, but could do with finding a size for doing all these odd jobs. But we've got our mower still probably shift it with the tractor. Weather, look at it, absolutely buffeting down. We will take this Massey Ferguson 65 over and try and free our mower. May even do the road sides outside the farm today. Have it, free the mower off now. Brute force and ignorance. Okay. Once in this side you go, as we can. Done around our diesel tank, makes it a little bit better to refuel it. Haven't got any grass on the roadside now. Tidy this piece up here as best we can. Makes it a whole lot better when the grass is short. You can see any obstacles you want to avoid with the tractor. Now we'll finish off this last piece down the bottom of the yard. driving around this influence as best we can. Makes it a little bit easier for hooking up to them again. Without bringing the tractor, we can't get too close to them, but cleared around them. Almost now tied it up around the yard. We'll just drop this in this shed for now, put the 65 back under cover, and we'll sort that out. Well, we've got 65 running, thought I'd stop that, never mind. Don't need this for doing the grass mowing. Maybe use when we get round to redo the silage to make some money to purchase some cows. But we will take the good old diesel major. That's the ideal for trimming these roadsides up near the farm. Rain has stopped now, but everything's too wet. Can't cut the grass and row it up whilst it's as wet as it is. At least we can get the grass mowed, put down and sorted on the road sides, I think, if it will go. We shall see when we off up for the new Ford mower that we got. Not sure we're going to keep it, not sure whether I like it over the Cume one we had before. But hopefully it will work fine for us. It does indeed, whilst it's wet, give us a chance to try the mower. Blade down, got the mower down, start it going. And it's going to cook. So, we forgot the mower there. Go and fetch a different tractor and try it. I think it's probably that tractor that won't let it go down low enough. I think we might sell it and buy the old one back again. Tell them we changed their mind. Not fit for purpose sort of thing. Try it on the 65, see if it works. It does work, it means the 65 will be busy doing jobs. Mower, there we have it. been wet. You know, it's pushing grass there, so... it's trimming some of the grass, but not all of it. Back to the shop, see if we've still got our old one, because that is not fit for purpose. We'll see if we've got our old one first before we... yes, I've still got it. Going to take most of our money that we have got thus far, so definitely going to have to do silage now. Sell that. Which now leaves is just £3,000, so definitely going to have to do some silage. We can cut the grass around the sheep field a minute. That's much better. Much more fit for purpose. Wall a little there. beyond, just past the barn, and even this is putting some of this could well be the grass on the roadside a bit. This grass needs cutting here outside the bar. We'll just reverse ourselves up. Just to there, which is just outside our gate. For today, that is where we are going to leave you. Hope you've enjoyed today's video, general tidy up around the farm. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you're new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe, give that bell a ring, it'll tell you when we do this farming, when we do our racing, until you join us again tomorrow. Take care, have a good evening, and goodbye for now.